screen as they get it off to Dolan. As you stated, 18 against St. Francis. Boothby.
Consistently from three-point land would really pay dividends for Cornell.
Turnover against Radovich, behind the back pass, filling the lane, left side layup, count it, Nazir Williams. A rebound from the backside of Boothby. Ahead to Williams, kick it left, Gray, wide open from the arc, buries it.
Beyond the arc, 4-for-8, Ithaca College yet to hit their first three.
But they have a 9-7 rebounding advantage. Boothby rattles in a right baseline three. Eighth of the half. Isaiah Gray off to Ragland Jr. Big step into the lane and ends for the Bombers. As again, we have subs coming to the scorers table. 23-14, right side, Boothby.
Have given up very few, if any, offensive rebounds tonight.
Manning off the dribble, the explosion into the paint. Dribble for Boothby, off the glass, counted and a foul. To the lineup, number four for the Bombers. They deny Boothby the handoff. Williams to Gray. It'll dunk it from the right baseline. Isaiah Gray. Dolan, penetration. Baldwin, lefty drive, off the glass. Last year of 13-5, so they have an uphill battle. Cornell with possession to start the second half, and just like he opened the ball game, Keller Boothby on a 5 seconds. Williams with a slash, will pull up jumper, hard and long, ball's tipped around Hansen, offensive rebound, left side lay-in. By the big man Stern as they drive it into the paint. Gessiger misses the left side shot, Stern goes up, blocked by Hansen against Dolan. The drive into the middle, Radovich. Swatted away by Chris Manning. Cork off the weave. It goes left side to Wendell. Stolen by Manning. Into the front court for the one-hand throwdown. His first dunk of the night. In the catching. Sophomore from Los Altos, California. Another three-point basket for Cornell.